Not in my name. I stand for freedom of expression for all.
I am glad to say I support freedom of speech, and I support Hamza Kashgari, and cannot wait for him to get out of prison for ridiculous charges of blasphemy on Twitter.
You cannot punish someone for not believing what you believe or for criticizing your beliefs. That is the ultimate tyranny.
I believe in the freedom of speech.
किसी भी मदद को मेरे अल्फाज या मेरी सोच की वजह से मुझे खत्म करने का या मुझे खत्म करने की धमकी देने का कोई हक नहीं।
Everyone must have the freedom to express their thoughts and opinions as long as they don't harm others, without having to be punished or threatened for those simple thoughts.
The persecution of people for what they say, what they think, for how they dress is un-Islamic and plain wrong.
इस तरह वो काम जो मजहबी अफियतों और शमसी आज़ादी को दबाते हैं वो अपने मुल्क के मुस्तकबिल को दबाते हैं। तुम इस नाइंसाफी में खामोश तमाशाई नहीं बन सकते। पाकिस्तान जैसे माशरे के मसाइल के लिए हल तंग नजर लोगों के पास नहीं हो सकता।
We must all be free to hold and express our opinions and beliefs without fear of violence, intimidation, imprisonment or execution.
ايش طبيعي انه يكون المجتمع في تعدد افكار واديان وفلسفات وبالاخير كل واحد يقدر يدعو لدينه او فلسفته شو ما كان زي ما بيحكوا بالحكمه والمواضيع الحسنه.
I support freedom of expression for everyone, Muslims, non-Muslims, ex-Muslims. Freedom of expression is a basic freedom that everybody deserves, regardless of where you're from.
انما ادعو الى حريه الضمير وحرية التفكير وحق الإنسان في اختيار ما يؤمن به وما لا يؤمن به دون تهديدات أو عقوبات أو ضغط.
People with freedom of speech worldwide need to stand up on behalf of these victims. So if you have freedom of speech, please use your freedom to help someone else have theirs.
The question I have is, if you can't question or criticize a faith, a religion, is that religion good and noble? Is that religion worth dying and killing for? Is that religion worth lying for? Just something to think about.